ship in 1871. He's got one hand on Alpha and the other on Beta in 1899. Shot protons through a gold sheet and tiny positive nucleus, which contains 99.95% of the mass of an atom. And he said, atoms positively charged, particles are in the nucleus, while the negatively charged particles were scattered outside of the nucleus. We worked with Niels, Bohr in Manchester, they joined in 1912. The nuclear structure was adopted by Niels, Bohr from Rutherford.
Song, song, Bieber stole my song.